Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
store around the corner. The boys say they want some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna. A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita's all I need, a little bit of Tina's what I see, a little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me your man.
It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Cocked your head to the side and said I'm angry. 5 days since you laughed at me, saying get back together, come back and see me. 3 days since the living room, I realized it's all my fault, but couldn't tell you. Yesterday, you'd forgiven me, but it'll still be 2 days till I say I'm sorry.
Hold it, now I'll watch the hood wink. Does it make you stop, think? You'll think you're looking at Aquaman. I summon fish to the dish, although I like the shallots. Yes, I like the sushi, cause it's never touched a frying pan. Hot like wasabi when I bust rhymes. Speak like Leanne rhymes, because I'm all about value. Bert Camper's got the mad hits. You try to match wits, you try to hold me but I bust through. Gonna make a break and take a pick. I like a sink and ache and shake. I like vanilla, it's the finest of the flavors. Gonna see the show cause then you'll know the vertigo is gonna go. Cause it's so dangerous, you'll have to sign a waiver. Can I help it if I think you're funny when you're mad? Trying hard not to smile though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean, well you soon will. I have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. I have a history of taking off my shirt.
It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Threw your arms in the air and said you're crazy. 5 days since you tackled me. I still got the red rims on both my knees. It's been 3 days since the afternoon. You realize it's not my fault, but a moment too soon. Yesterday you'd forgiven me. And now I'll sit back and wait till you say you're sorry.
Chinese chicken, you have a drumstick and your brain stops sticking. Watching X-Files with no lights on, with all our maisons. I hope the smoky man's in this one like Harrison Ford. I'm getting frantic, like Sting and Pantrick. Like Snickers guaranteed to satisfy. Like Kurosawa, I make mad films. Okay, I don't make films, but if I did, they'd have a samurai. Gonna get a set of better clubs, gonna find the kind with tiny numbers. So my irons are always flying off the backswing. Gonna get into my Sailor Moon, cause that cartoon has got the boom anime babes that make me think the wrong thing. How can I help it if I think you're funny when you're mad? Trying hard not to smile, though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy at a funeral, can't understand what I mean, but you soon will. I have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. I have a history of losing my shirt.
It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Dropped your eyes to the sides and said I'm sorry. 5 days since I laughed at you and said you just did just what I thought you were gonna do. 3 days since the living room, we realized we're both to blame, but what did we do? Yesterday, you just smiled at me. Cause it'll still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. It'll still be 2 days till we say we're sorry.
Seth Abram Rich.
Jamie Delois Donahue.
Anthony Victor Rico.
Page Rose.
Michaela Lynn Downs.
Isabel Alexis Reyna.
Meredith Grace Draper.
You may switch your tassels from right to left, indicating that you are now graduates. Graduates, please be seated at this time. I now take great pleasure in welcoming you as members of our Association of Collin College Alumni, officially known as the Pride, because you are our greatest source of pride and joy. Inside your diploma cover, you're going to find a letter from me, as well as a certificate for membership in the Pride. I want to point out that the letter asks you to help me make Collin College the very best it can be. And it asks you for input in areas that you might change, or faculty members or staff members that you want to give out a call out. So if you'll take the time to shoot me an email, I promise you we'll take the necessary steps to make sure and give the thanks to everyone who deserves it. We know you're going to be taking a lot of pictures tonight, so don't forget to tag your post on social media with your official class hashtag Collin Pride 2018, so we can all celebrate together. I'd like to give a big shout out to our incredible faculty sitting in the back who give so much to help you reach the goal. On behalf of all of us at the college, I extend our congratulations to the graduates. We're now going to end the graduation ceremony in a colorful boom! Yeah!